There once was a brother by the name of Othello. He liked white women and the taste of green jello. Ooh. Oh, yeah, yeah. Next line. A punk named Iago claimed himself a menace because he didn't like Othello, the more of Venice. Now, Othello got married to Desdemona, but he took up for the wars and he left her alone. It was Lamona, a grown up. He didn't.
He left her alone.
He didn't write a letter and he didn't telephone her.
Oh.
Now, Othello loved Desi like Adonis loved Venus. Othello loved Desi because he had a big
sword.
Okay. But Iago had a plan that was clever and slick. He was crafty. He was sly. He was sort of a dick.
Hey!
Children!
I love you, children!
Now,
Iago said, Othello said, gonna shaft the more.
How are you gonna do it? Tell us!
Well, I know his tragic flaws, and he's too darn jealous. I need a dupe, I need a dope, I need a kind of a schmo. So he planned a chump sucker by the name of Ocasio.
And plan on him as
Desdemona's handkerchief. Now he gets to wonder just maybe if. Well, he better fight!
Fighting like a freak.
Dang it, I missed it.
It's Desi and Ken.
Iago playing hide and seek. Seek.
What is he doing?
Josh, do that again.
Seek. So he came back home and he smothered the chip. Thinks he pulled it off without a hitch. But there's Amelia, you know who. She's the one we met in Act 2 who said you're big dummy. She was true to you. She was pure. She was clean.
She was faithful, too.
So why'd you have to go and make
her face turn blue?
It's true.
It's you.
So what you gonna do? And Othello say, man, this is getting pretty scary. So he pulled out a blade and committed Harry Carey. But Iago got caught, probably copped a plea, loaded up his bags, moved to Beverly Hills, that is. Africa!